Hey guys, so today's video is a review for Kitty Eye Contacts. The owner of the store, Miss Megan McCartney, was so sweet enough to send me a pair to try out and review for her. She sent me these that I have on right now. They are like an emerald green with a really unique design, similar to like flames coming in, sort of. So I'll take pictures so you guys can really see how they look. First of all, let me say that thank you. I really appreciate it because these are so pretty and really unique. And what I like about these particular contacts is that they're really, really comfortable. Previous times in other companies, I have tried their contacts on brand new, and as soon as I put them in, my eyes burn and they start to water, and then like the rest of my eye turns red and it's really, really uncomfortable. So like after 5 minutes I have to take them off. And with these, I did not have that problem. They're really comfortable. I put them in and you know, they didn't burn, my eyes didn't water up or anything, and my eyes didn't get red. And I've been wearing them now for like about it was like an hour to an hour and a half, and it feels like they're not even there. Like I'm really, really satisfied with them and I'm really comfortable. So I give these contacts a 10 because they are just amazing. And these contacts came in this little jar, you know, and they came sealed tight with aluminum. It was actually pretty hard to take off. This is what they come in. And then for every order that you place for the contacts, she does throw in a little case to put them in. And shipping was really, really fast. You know, she told me, I'm going to put out your mail tomorrow. And like, I would say within about 3 to 4 days, if not less, I'm not 100% sure, I got them in the mail. It was really, really quick. I know that she has free standard shipping within the USA. I know that if you need them sooner than 7 to 10 business days, which it normally takes, you can just write her a message and she can accommodate that for you. Sometimes on a weekly basis, she'll have like special promotions where you can get contacts that are $15 to $20. So it's really cool. One thing I'll mention about her store is that she mainly focuses on contacts that tend to be really, really big like these. They kind of make you look like a doll. So that's the only thing that I could say that is different, not in a negative way, just different from any other store, that these contacts are all big. But I like them. I'm not a picky person. They're just really, really big and really bright and so pretty. Other contacts too, like if you have a certain color of eye, they'll tend to just like be even darker but bigger. But these become big and they're really, really bright. So for those of you who have a lighter color of eye, these will look so beautiful on you. So I really like them. Definitely check her out. She also has wigs, hair extensions, like the feathers. She also sent me this cute feather extension. I haven't tried it on. I'll probably do that right now. So thank you. And she has, you know, contacts, hair extensions, wigs, jewelry. She has like this really cute Hello Kitty glasses. And I think she's going to be adding like eyelashes and a whole bunch of stuff. So definitely check her website out. It's kittyeyecontacts.com. And I hope that you guys try it out. And I hope that you guys like this review. And I will put pictures up on how they look, how the color and everything, how it looks with one contact eye, so you can see the difference in the size. And yeah, so thank you very much for watching this review. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.